everybody. I'm Damien.
And I'm SoSoon.
And this is the framework where we bring reason and logic to the barbershop. Today, we're listening to Hurricane by Kanye West featuring The Weeknd and Lil Baby. See this in 3D. All lights up for me. All lights up for me. Lightning strikes the field. Is this TYB music?
TYB?
Take your beautiful person. I feel like...
That's not quite the vibe I'm getting from
it. Is it?
Please elaborate.
I feel like... Yo, this is active imagination. This is TYB music. If you agree with me, put it in the comments if it's TYB music, because I'm classifying it right now.
Best tracks and still went off the rail. I like that, you know. I mean, considering what Kanye's doing at this point in his career and how he's making music. This line, genius going clueless, is a whole lot too risk, and kind of like that. That's kind of like one of those conclusion lines based on where it falls, like the end of a four bar stanza.
Yeah.
For all the conversation at this point, it's been about a decade of conversation of like, yo, Kanye's losing his mind, da, 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 da. And it sounds like he's being not only reflective but also on a level accountable.
Yeah, I think the line, there was a line before that that was, here I go on a new trip, and I think he's kind of talking that through. Being into it too much, being in for some true love. Ask him, what do you love? Hard to find what the truth is, but the truth was that the truth suck. That line I like a lot.
Which one?
Hard to find what the truth is, but the truth is the truth suck. I think it is. I think that's a simple but very nice play, and the way he flows from that to the next line, I think what it did is it switched the flow slightly. Think about the truth. Everybody's like, oh, this is what he is, this is what that is. Like, the truth sucks, really, at the end of the day. And it's like, it's sometimes that's how you feel about a lot of things that goes on in your life when you're reflecting and all those other things. So I appreciate that.
Right. You know? I'm with it. Always in the do stuff, but this time it's too much. Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody's so judgmental. Everybody hurts, but I don't judge rentals. It was all so simple. What was that? That was a little clever joint. Everybody hurts, but I don't judge Reynolds. A little double entendre there. I see you in 3D. The dawn is bright for me. No more door for me. I know you're watching me. 80 degrees. Burning up the leaves. Got your girl's number. As you go out to sea, I can walk on water. Won't you shine your light?
initial reaction?
Yo, this record is tough. The first thing that stands out is the beat. In full transparency, I'm not a huge listener of The Weeknd or The Baby, but I really like what they did on the record. Yeah, the beat is just body bags to me, and the vibe I get from the beginning to the end of the song, I would love to see this perform live.
Mm-hmm. This is why it has the TYB quality, because it's like everybody's singing along. And if you don't know the words, you're the odd person out at a moment, because everybody's going to be harmonizing with The Weeknd. And the song is named Hurricane, so if, you know, that song sweeps through your city or neighborhood or your party or your bar or your
the Donda concert
or your workplace, your partner school, your person might get swept up in it. That's right. Why it has the quality. It TYB all day. Should I say get your TYBs ready? No. Get your tape decks ready. It's pretty good.
Get your tape deck ready moment.
Everybody got to be themselves on the song too, which is important. There's nobody's like, oh, I'm trying to sound like everybody else. So that uniqueness is great. And the beat is ridiculous. Like you could listen to the instrumental for like 20 minutes and just vibe off of just the chorus and stuff like that.
For sure.
For any music to ever have that type of quality, it means something. So you ready to score this home wrecker of a song? Yeah. So the lyrics. Out of 10, how many homes does this wreck?
The framework. We give this a 9, or I guess in Damien's terminology for the day, this would knock down 9 homes with the lyrical content of it. We have the framework. We believe there's a lot of quality and reflective verses, and they both did their thing, so we're going there.
If we're talking about the lyrics of the song, The Weeknd, Lil Baby, and Kanye all had valuable things that they brought to it in terms of their lyrical content. The Weeknd stole your girl. Lil Baby stole your girl too, but also talked about some of the struggle and some of the things that he's feeling. And Kanye, he's not worried about your girl, but he can probably take her because of Kanye West.
Right.
But he brought some reflective information about just what he's going through and how things are going with him. So your girl is probably going to be like, oh, I forgive you, and then go with him. So he gets stolen. Either way.
Weeknd, he bodied this record. Yeah. He really, you off camera, what were you calling him?
I have no idea what you were talking about. We at the framework do not talk off camera.
Home record,
we only speak
setup.
On camera. We only speak on camera. So,
so while we're on camera, what say you about the flow?
The framework, we gave the flow a 9 out of 10. Everybody had a different sound. They switched up patterns as well. I did like how Kanye tried to switch up patterns on some aspects of the song.
When I think about flow, bars, what they're talking about, beat, you know, it passes that. So, yeah.
Last but not least, the beat.
Framework gives the beat an undeniable 10. This shit is just, I'm not sure. This
same
might
music.
Be one of, right. This might be, it definitely is one of the best beats on the project. And there's a lot of good beats on the project for sure, but this is definitely one of, if not the best. That's probably more opinion than, you know, what we're saying on behalf of the framework.
9 lyrics, 9 flow, 9 beat. That means Hurricane by Kanye West featuring Lil Baby and The Weeknd scores a 28 out of 30, which is a great score.
Be on the lookout for more Donda reviews. Everybody's talking about it, so why the fuck would the framework not talk about it?
Like, comment, subscribe, follow us on social media, all the boxes that might appear at some point, and you bring the topic, we bring the framework.